Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And in today's video, since y'all know from my last video, I am in quarantine and we actually don't know where we got it from because everyone we think we got it from is all negative. So yeah, we're in super confusion, but the day you guys are gonna see is probably like Sunday. Yeah, I upload every Sunday, right? Yeah. So the coming Tuesday, we are gonna be done with quarantine and we're gonna get tested and stuff. So hopefully, inshallah, fingers crossed, it's all negative and we can go back to our normal daily lives. And I compiled 10 things that helped me during this quarantine. And yeah, let's get into it. First thing that, well, helped me specifically, at least I know for myself, is vitamin C. And well, it doesn't just help me, actually help my parents as well. Basically, you get these like vitamin C tablets at your like pharmacies and stuff, and basically what they do is they boost your immune system, and that is super good for you. It just makes you feel better, and like surprisingly it actually does taste good. So I'll put a picture up, obviously, of the one that I use. You guys can try different brands too. I've tried a couple different brands and they're all like, they're all good. They all taste. The next thing I have on my list for you guys is homeopathic medicine. And basically this healthy alternative to medicine, and it could be like tiny little bottles. I'll obviously put pictures and stuff of this. And you take them in the morning before breakfast. Well, at least the one that I'm using, this one is, you have to take it before breakfast in the morning. And for me, I'm 15. I take 2 in the morning, and my parents around, I think, 43-ish. They take like 4. And you just dissolve them in your mouth. You can put them under your tongue and stuff just so they dissolve quicker. And it just, it helps you. And you're supposed to do like a specific dosage for like the specific brand you're getting. For us, it was like 3 days, every morning for 3 days. Also use some other medicines like Maxi Gensic. I really hope I'm saying it right. Of course, I'll put it on the screen for you guys. And yeah, these really helped to use a combination of these. So actually I was really surprised by this fact, but ever since I got like some symptoms and stuff, my nose started closing even more than usual. Usually my nose would get blocked, like at least like one like nasal cavity would get blocked like at the night, like while I'm sleeping. But when I started getting symptoms, it was like even more. It was so weird too. It was like I would just lie down and both my nostrils would just be shut. They would not, it was so hard to breathe. Like I would breathe in my mouth. And the second I would get up and like almost get to my bathroom to like try to open this, they would literally open right up. I haven't even done anything. I've just gotten up from my bed. So nasal spray was a huge help. This one we use, of course, it does depend on where you are and what like you specifically get usually. But nasal spray is definitely recommended. It really helps me. And I literally use it like the second I wake up in the morning and the second I go to bed, sometimes even in the day too. Jessic is like Panadol, but honestly I just feel like it works better because Panadol isn't like as high scale, but Master Jessic is, it gives you literally instant relief and it pushes your fevers down and stuff. It's for headaches, migraines, all that kind of stuff. Right, also disclaimer, all of the medicines I'm mentioning like in this entire time, I am not a doctor. These are just some things that we use and helped for us and stuff. I have in store for you guys is a phrase we've heard a lot recently, online shopping. And I'm not saying online shopping just for like toys or like clothes and stuff. Online shopping for everything, because when you're in quarantine you cannot go out to get anything. You're not allowed. Just, you shouldn't do that. Don't do that. So the things that we use for food delivery, first of all, we didn't use it much, but we had Zomato and Talabat. These are the two main ones we use. Like we literally used Talabat for dinner because we hadn't cooked anything. So, and this is the first time in a while that we ordered Talabat again, other than the last video you guys saw. And for like groceries and stuff, we use Noon Daily. Now is specifically for spinnies.
I just wanted to correct myself. Now is not only for spinnies, it's for any supermarkets or grocery stores around you. Sorry if you hear a lisp. I'm wearing my retainer, I'm sorry. But yeah, anyway, back to the scheduled video.
Sure, and it's like, for example, my brother eats this type of like pasta thing I'll put on screen. It's called rigatoni Napoli, and we can only find it, it's minis, we cannot find it in any other grocery store, so we use now, and we ordered it from them. Like, my mom ordered it, I'm pretty sure, the night before, and we got it the next day, which was literally really fast. The next thing, which I definitely am super thankful for having, especially during this time, is wireless headphones. I have AirPods and I literally use them all day for anything. Literally, if I'm just going on my computer or on my phone and I know that I'm gonna listen to anything with audio, I pop this in and I just keep them in. Even if I'm like just doing some schoolwork and stuff, popped it in just in case if I need it. And it's just so convenient. And I'm definitely not saying get like super expensive AirPods just because you're in quarantine. Any wireless headphones are like so amazing. Like, I had this other Skullcandy ones, they're like really big. And I definitely love them. Like, you don't need expensive headphones. That's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying that wireless headphones are super duper handy at times like this, because you just wanna lie down in your bed without having to worry about wires tangling up and stuff. I don't know, I just feel like I really liked it. It was really useful for me. Next thing I have on my list is super duper obvious: disinfectants and sanitizers. You definitely need.
Why did I say it like that? That was so weird.
You need to have this in your house. Disinfectants for your floor, disinfectants for your tables, sanitizers just to keep by your hand, alcohol sprays just to keep by your hand. And if you do use sanitizers a lot in the day, don't do that maybe, because that is not that great for you. And all that sanitizer creates like a layer around your hand, it just feels sticky and weird, and it's not good for you. So maybe don't use it entirely, just wash your hands a couple times instead. Just a thing I've noticed. The next thing on my list I have for you guys is moisturizer, because with the amount of times you guys are gonna wash your hands and stuff, you're definitely gonna need to moisturize your hands too, because they're gonna get very dry. And ones I really like and y'all should really try out, and I just really love these. Any ones by the Body Shop too are really good, so definitely try them out. And definitely recommend using moisturizer during this time, even for your face. My face usually gets really dry, especially like in the mornings and stuff, so a little bit of moisturizer goes a long way. Next thing that I've started doing, like restarted doing, I guess I could say, is getting active. Now, I know in this time you are sick, but you should stay a little bit active because it's good for you, obviously. So I'm not saying go ahead and do a whole Chloe Ting workout or like a whole ab workout. Maybe just a little bit of like yoga or like a little warm up, or just like walk around your house a bit, or jog or something, just to get your blood flowing and stuff, because yes, you are sick, but you do need to stay healthy as well, not just sit down the entire day or lie down the entire day. Now, last but not least, this is something that I've started doing. I do this every single night, and it's a whole skincare routine. And this is really good because ever since I've started doing it, I have like immediately noticed my face like getting better, like less pimples, and just it's looking brighter, just looking better. So I use this face mask. I used to use this one, but it's starting to run out, and I've started using this one. This one dries up. And then I use this face wash. It's an acne face wash. And then I mix it with a little bit of this Body Shop one. Is it Body Shop or Face Shop? I'm not really sure. And then I have this Braun epilator that came with this facial scrub head on top. So I use that to like really get that into my face. And then I wash it off and use this pimple cream. You're supposed to leave it on for 10 minutes, and I wash my face. And if I don't use this one, then I use Fusidin, which is, I'm pretty sure, medicated. But yeah, those are 10 things that helped me during my quarantine, and they could help you with yours too. Comment down below if you tried any of these or used any of these or any other new ones. And yeah, I'll see you guys next Sunday. Bye.